appears the Kevin Dineen era in Portland might be over. The Florida Panthers will hold a press conference tomorrow where it's expected they'll announce Dineen as their next head coach. The Florida Sun Sentinel is reporting that Dineen will leave the Pirates after six seasons here coaching. He'll take that NHL job and it'll be his first NHL head coaching job. Dineen played over 1,000 games in the NHL. And ever since he took the Pirates job in 2005, he's been a perennial postseason candidate for an NHL head coaching position.